Don't throw away your Parmesan rinds. You can turn them into cheese puffs. Start with your extra Parmesan rinds, then carefully cut off the outside wax, making sure to remove as much as possible. Cut into strips, and into the microwave they go. Mine took about a minute to puff up. They should look something like this.